what purpose does a 6-inch-high robot serve anyway? Hello, I am Robot. It has been a difficult day for me personally. I am starting to think that I have no purpose in life. This basic existential dilemma is a real motivation killer for me. I live here in San Francisco, California, with my creator, guitarist Joe Satriani. He is a world-famous musician. Or something like that. Joe is getting ready for a new tour. This morning he started off getting into superhuman shape. He may look silly, but buttons of steel don't ship UPS. The life of a touring guitarist is as grueling as it is exhilarating, so he pushes himself to the limit. Not me. I'm already a 6-inch-high killing machine. Ha 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 ha. Joe has been going through his extensive video collection looking for hairstyles for the new tour. Wig selection is as much art as it is science. It's hard to choose with so many good looks available. At least he realizes he's bald. After stowing away on a run to the grocery store, I heard playback of Joe's new album, blaring in the car at unspeakable volumes. I have decided to raise enough money to buy a plane ticket and accompany Joe on tour. In order to raise the money, I am entering this year's Robot Battle Challenge. The winner gets a big cash prize. The loser is sold a scrap metal, a bit of a risk, but one I am willing to take.
I just wanna rock.
robot challenge has made me one of the wealthiest sentient mechanical beings in the world. I have turned my attention to getting into shape for Joe's upcoming world tour. Still, Joe has been a little hesitant to hearing my thoughts on the song list. Who knows what adventures await me on tour, as I wrestle Joe Satriani's four-headed fire-breathing rock and roll dragon night after night. Perhaps they would consider toning it down a bit for me. Robot so hysterically hilarious. Goodbye for now, I am Robot.